Alright folks, I'm back. Yesterday I had to end the session earlier than I wanted to. And this time we're actually back. Hopefully. Hopefully at least for one video. Yeah, look, I can just chill here, buddy. You know, chicken nuggets. That was cleared. I got a lot of vehicles, but I haven't used many of them for long. I started to think like the renting and returning stuff might be better overall than actually always buying something. I mean, like tractors and combine plus, you know, the sower slash planter, cultivator slash disc harrow, stuff like that is always needed. Same as fertilizer spreader or sprayer, spraying the weeds and whatnot. But yeah, otherwise, well, of course, like truck and whatnot, something to carry the crops in. The fruits of our labor, right? But yeah, all the stuff that I've been, that I bought, has been just sitting there without much of use anyway. So yeah, I don't know. Also, should I really be harassing with myself? I mean, what else I would do at this point? Everything is pretty much done. So yeah, I see no problem with it. But man, if I don't get my achieve after this, I'll be mad. I'll be very, 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 very mad. Also, I don't think I ever got the achievement for the cutting the 25 trees, right, as well. I don't really know how many have I cut. No, I think it was more than 10. I think there was more than 10. There we go. No, pojem sa polurec. I'm going to check something. This more of an unload unless I have it outside the combine. Just a sec. And I returned. Come by, might as well. Let me do it. There's no issue with it. There we go. Oh, there we go. The moment of truth. It's all around the game, this has to beat. Come on, the game. Come on, game, give me the achievement. Okay. See how it is. This is just stupid. There is no way I haven't sold enough. Is it freaking 500k? Well, there we go. Took you while Steam. Now then, to custom trees. No, it shouldn't be. It should be mine. I get discovered in the map. Let's get a bunch of trees over here, I guess. I mean, what else am I going to do with this anyway? Give me achievements, give me achievements. freaking trees. They will all go down. There we go. I was this close, so I have to cut them like 5 trees or 6 or whatever. Well, that's the achievement for ya. Alright. Did much with the super axe. The harvest income was pretty nice. Okay, let's return Mr. Train. So that's that. Can you harvest grapes in the next month as well? Yes, you can. So we are, let's go to the next month. Chickens are probably starving, but who cares at this point? Yeah. You serve me well, chickens. Now we got rain. Where can I see it? It's one of those, huh? There we go. Wow, that was pretty low. And it internal income. For an hour. Like, seriously. Oh, I already bought this. I was like, do I have enough money for that? But obviously, I bought it. Like, a lot of stuff to harvest. Is it just regular ore barrel? Yeah, it is. I don't even have enough for that. Are you kidding me? Alright, so what are the prices currently? Probably pretty low. It's in the harvest season. Sunflower, Marison, that's alright. We have soybeans. Yeah, Marison. Jesus, soybeans are lower than Marison, that's crazy. But for sunflowers, it is decent price. Yeah, the October is like the one of the highest. But for soybeans, it's like one of the lowest. Okay, let's go. Well, Where else can I sell sunflower besides the Marison? Farmer shop. Yeah, that's not that bad, we can sell it there. Alright. Let me reset my truck. Where do I want to go? Oh, over there. This point is like the straightest. Oh yeah, they're both. So I guess this one. Alright, let this fella work. I'm gonna take on the olives. Grow olive, right? go. Go. Yeah, we're going to eat. There we go. There we go indeed. BRB.